promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Cheap shot.
Alright, let's follow the stairs. Pretty good way to start. I mean, stay that. More bridges. What could possibly go wrong? That one was actually quite.
Lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Quite solid, that one. But these ladders, aren't they?
Okay, up we go.
Definitely an extra step.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
They're dusted off.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's the Star Trek symbol. Did they have Star Trek when pirates were around? Answers in the comments section. Because clearly they did. Based on that symbol. Also a precursor of what was to come in 2020 when everywhere was marked with chevrons. And I mean everywhere. Not a good way to go, no, it certainly was not. But there you go. That's
like a compass arrow.
That's it. That's it.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. Same symbol.
It's another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Good way to do things, that. There we go, here he comes. Where is it pointing? That's the real question here. towards that cave, which is the one I found earlier. Quality. Now where's Sam? Is he already in the boat? Because he does that sometimes. Oh, there he is. Hello.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Here we go. Over here.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Oh.
Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come.
There's also a cave here. I bet I'm not going to be able to get up to you.
Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
I can see no way up there at all. However, let's follow the arrows.
Hey, look out there. It's like a pulley system or something. Let's see a way up though.
Let's follow the arrows. And see where we go with it.
I don't see a way up these cliffs. Let's move on then. Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
That way.
See another one of those arrows.
Why have you drifted off over there, you bugger? Arrow's pointing over there.
Let's follow the arrows, see where they go.
Arrow's pointing over there. No. Was clearly not interested, so probably something different somewhere. Right. How convenient. This is just going to be for a treasure, isn't it? Yep. So we found where we need to be going. You're watching Cheap Shot Entertainment and I am your host Luke. We're playing Uncharted 4. We're in uncharted territory here because we have found a big gate and a convenient little passage for us to follow that meant we didn't need to go through the big gate. You know, it's just
a
thing.
Here we go. You got it, man.
Ah, treasure.
This is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff? Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
You know, it is pretty cool though, isn't it? I mean, Uncharted was always pretty cool anyway. I think this actually might be my favourite Uncharted. Da-da-da-da.
All right, back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Somehow, I feel like that could have been done a lot quicker. But clearly that's where it wanted us to go, so, I mean, that's where we went. And
wow,
we're now...
Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Absolutely.
So... Does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Now I'm looking for treasure. All sorts of wonderful bits here.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on. Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
He's dropping your rope.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Might need that for in a bit. Quite possibly. I don't even know why I did that.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Okay. Oh.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then. Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
There has to be a way across. Somehow. That's the boat. Been here. Uneventful, that.
Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There we go, right. Eventually. Ah. Got it.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Hooray! We'll get those little hints. Face first into the cliff.
How you doing?
Well, again,
not this way.
Honestly, I didn't think I was going to make that.
Sam, in here. Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Right, okay. So we're definitely making progress here.
How the hell did no one find this? It's a long drop.
It certainly is. And this was built like under the nose of people. I mean, treasure. Not doing bad with the treasure in this part of the game.
Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Whew. Look at the stare of that.
Right behind you.
That worked out.
It worked out really well.